34 right now. Stand by.
Confirming suspect was last seen.
Looks like he's heading off-road. We'll update him.
Guys, we got a mess out here. We're gonna need some more units out here right now.
The road.
It's gonna be 10-block radius on that quadrant. Details on your screen. Consider this still a code 6 call.
I need a 1075 and a 1067. Repeat, 1067. We're gonna need to figure that guy out.
30 here. Now, ETA 5, correction, ETA 3 minutes.
Man, get the fuck off me, man! Get the fuck off me!
By my 20, I'm on him.
Vehicle has gone missing. Last seen southbound, repeat southbound on Aubrey. Quadrant to be set up around the area. Call still to be handled on channel 2, please.
Dispatch, 22 Sunset. I'm in pursuit of a hit-and-run suspect. Turning to 29 now. This guy's driving a red Mitsubishi. Speeds away over the posted limits and climbing.
Hold up.
Ha!
Aubrey units. We have a code 3 pursuit in progress. We're currently moving westbound on Alina Boulevard.
Anyone in Sunset Hills up for a bite to eat? I'm starving over here.
Yeah, I'll go. You want to get a sandwich at Tonkin's?
Sounds like a plan. I'll be there in 5. I got confirmed code 6 parties. I'm pulling them over. Clear cover, I may need it.
They just split up. We're gonna need additional units.
All units. All units. It's called in about a reckless driver doing a lot.
Discuss to a train station. Correction, dispatch, a train yard, hold it.
Major property damage here. Can we get the high seas?
Leslie situation, guys. We need some more updates on this chase.
We're holding up here. Let's notify the other guys. We got a 1087. I'm gonna force them off the...
This guy just flew right through that building wall.
Copy that. Get damage reports on the air as soon as you can.
Dispatch, we need additional robots here. We gotta contain our suspect.